The SS, the enforcers of Nazi terror. The SS, formed as Hitler's guard, grew into a ruthless force under Himmler. It enforced Nazi control, emphasizing racial purity and loyalty. Gestapo and SD branches targeted dissenters. The SS expanded, competing for power within the regime. Central to Nazi atrocities, it enforced repression and genocide, embodying their vision of a racially pure society.